When the encounter begins, there will be four oglers that are going to appear on plates, and we must remove the oglers from watching as things get weird real quick. When Daddy slams his fist down, four X's will appear one by one. We want to remove the X's from our lives by attacking them. Once an X is removed, a butthole will spawn. You do not want to step in the butthole without Daddy's permission. Daddy will give consent when it's time. Once the X is removed, an ass-eating knight will appear diagonal from the butthole. You do not want anyone else to eat ass, so we must remove the knight before it gets the chance, and as this is all happening, one person will become horny. That person will have to jump across plates in the sky to get an anal bead from up in the sky. The anal bead is utilized to remove a condom from another ass-eating knight in the center. Once Daddy slams his fist down, he gives permission for you to eat his butthole. Go into the butthole until your name shows up on the bottom left, and go into the condom to prevent any accidents from happening. When we get to the middle, we will want to splurge all over Daddy's chest until a sigh of relief is met. Once we have all sighed relief, Daddy will go to the front of the room and do one of two things. He will either start pooping on all of us, and four oglers will appear on the plates. We must remove the oglers in order to prevent the pooping, because no one likes to get shit on. Or, Daddy will put us into a sex dungeon where we must remove his replica before getting dominated. Hope that helps.